Hey, I'm Epictoons, and today I'm going to show you how to make a watercolor. Click this. Okay, so all you're gonna need is just a basic. You only need 3x1. I'm really not sure about how high it needs to be, but. So what you're gonna do is take the dispenser and place it, and there needs to be a block, like if you had a block here, the block underneath it needs to be disappeared, so, because you'll be standing right here. Just place a block on top of the dispenser and place a hatch. That's where you'll be standing. Okay, and then behind the dispenser, place a block, and put a dot of redstone on it, and then one repeater going either to the back, to the side, or to the other side. It needs to be one block down because we want this redstone piece to be a dot. So I'm just going to keep it to the back. It depends on how much space you're trying to conserve, so, okay. So, this repeater needs to be set to 3, so hit it 2 times, and then just place a block right on top of the piece of redstone, take a button, and place it on. And if you might have heard that it went off twice, that's what we wanted to do. So, then you come down to the dispenser, and you just place your water bucket, and just, there you go. It's pretty easy. And that's your way to get down if you don't want to walk down a bunch of stairs or if there are mobs on the stairs. Just a quicker way to get down. And I think I'll make a video on how to make an elevator going up. So, thanks for watching. Like and comment. Thanks.